The swiftest strike against darkness can only come from the darkness itself. And a little attitude doesn't hurt either.
In ages past, heroes defeated the Dark Elf Matriarch to save Ankaria. Her son Zane swore revenge because he wanted to kill her first. He brought war to the lands in search of the legendary artifact, the Heart of Ankaria. Once he almost succeeded in reaching the Heart, but was ultimately foiled at the Seraphim Citadel. So he swore revenge again, and turned Ankaria into his personal outhouse for a century. But when all hope seemed lost, a wanderer returned to the Seraphim. Sister Tellari, oldest of the Seraphim, but don't tell her I said that, returned from a mysterious journey bearing blessings from the gods, new allies for the battles ahead, and an omen, Arya, the first child of immortal parents, and a gift for the struggle ahead. For the gods had blessed Arya with telepathic powers so potent she can predict her mother's dinner plans 3 days in advance. She's that good. Knowing that the Seraphim could not defeat Zane alone, Sister Tellari formed a plan to gather the greatest warriors of all the peoples of Ankaria. In time, the call is answered. The fiery Saphiri sail forth from their islands, axes in hand. Ankarian rangers cast off their cloaks and rush with their spears into battle. The Kukuri archers, whose arrows darken the skies, depart their mountains. Even the holy Seraphim return to the world to strike down the Ashen Empire. And from unknowable realms come the Malekith and their mysterious powers of blood and darkness. Together they would strive to defend the defenseless, save the unsaved, and put an end to Zane's unending quest for vengeance once and for all. At Tellari's insistence, Arya would guide and support them from a safe distance. The situation is dire. Emperor Zane seeks to slake his thirst for revenge with the Heart of Ankaria in the city of Halios. A small group of heroes must thus stand against an entire empire. The time for resistance is now!
So I assume we're not here to stand dramatically around a table?
My apologies. The Resistance needs you all desperately to fight off Zane and his Ashen Empire. Some of you have been chosen as the greatest warriors of your people.
And then there's me.
This is my daughter Arya. She will guide you. She may be young and untested, but she is the best telepath we have.
Thanks.
Now, for the matter at hand. Halios, the pride of the Saphiri, was the last free city in Ankaria.
Was? We have a saying, he who interrupts a storyteller spoils the ending.
As I was saying, the Saphiri people have long defended Halios, along with the Heart of Ankaria, the land's most powerful artifact.
I've seen it. It's as big as my head.
And it's under attack. The Ashen Empire found a way around its Saphiri guards. Zane hired a mercenary named Cartel to infiltrate and pillage Halios.
By my sunburn, I threw that creep into prison 3 times, and once into the ocean!
The Resistance reports that Cartel's men disguise themselves as traders and commoners, then attack the city from within.
Don't tell me it's too late to smack some holy justice into these guys.
You'll get your chance. Cartel's forces are sacking Halios as we speak, taking innocents prisoner, allowing the Ashen Empire to seize the Heart.
Then let's get these heroes over there and get the Heart of Ankaria back.
It may be too late for that, but not for the people of Halios. Who will protect them if not for you?
You're right. Not sure I can get everyone there in one piece anyway. Forget I said that.
You're right in the temple district of Halios. You have to get the refugees out or, hello?
Ah!
I can't tell if you're hearing me. Do me a favor, will you? Hit those barricades with your attacks. Cartel's forces are headed straight towards those refugees. Can you stop them? Okay, I put you in a tight spot. Try to avoid enemy attacks. Hey, think you could throw the enemies at each other? Nice. I have a feeling that barrier ahead won't go away until you get rid of these baddies. That did it! Keep going!
Want a gift for someone special?
Those chests must have extra resources inside. Hit them and find out. I heard you have a special ability that can really take your enemies out. Can you show me? All you have to do is use your energy to release combat arts. Some items can come in handy. Try this one. But I can't give you everything. You'll have to buy the rest. See that light? That marks a safe place for you and the team to gather before moving forward. See? I'm good for something. Ugh, those guys have shields. You can't take them out without hitting them with your bash first. Ready? Go. Let's go.
You're gonna fight me? Where's your army? Oh, I kid, you didn't bring one.
Want an army? Let me introduce you to my left butt cheek.
Wow. Just wow. I'd read about battles, but I could never have imagined how badass you are. Way to go. Treasure chest. Well, what are you waiting for? Open it.
I could think of a few things to do with this.
Keep your eyes open for more treasure. Better you get it than the Empire. I'm just saying. Once you clear the gate of the bad guys, the refugees will be safe. Easy! Ah, did I just speak too soon?
Need an army to defeat you. I'll have my elite demonstrate what just one of us can do. In a fight.
I'm not getting anything from this guy. He's so strong. Be careful.
I'm a free agent. Know anyone interested?
I heard about this. The Ashen are powering their weapons with fallen spirits. Sounds like he's ready to join our side.
Sorry about that. That was supposed to kill you. Next time.
He makes me so mad, I want to paint him red and throw him in front of a really angry something. Ah! There's got to be another way around.
Can't beat me at my own game. Unless it's chess.
Hey, wait, there are traps ahead. A charged bash should disarm them, right?
Oh, baby.
Not so fast. I enslaved these citizens fair and square. You'll have to fight my men for me.
He's keeping people as slaves? That's just wrong. Attack the cage doors to break them out.
Oh, baby. One more time.
But be on the lookout for more civilians. Rescue as many as you can.
Oh. to me.
Sound bossy, but attack the damn doors.
One more time.
They're all free! Do you feel amazing? I feel amazing.
So you took my slaves. I'll just use you to man my ships instead.
Scurvy. Not as much fun as you think.
You don't scare us. We'll clear the rest of your men and... What's scurvy?
Sexy. Thank you.
destroyed. The temple that's burning? That's where the heart of Ankaria was kept.
They stole our heart? They didn't even buy us dinner first.
Whoa! We did not sign up for artillery fire. Please, take a side road, and watch out. I don't want to lose you on the first mission. Gods. And bad construction. The balcony collapse opened up a way out. This whole time, the enemy has been flooding in through this breach in the wall. Ugh. Think you can do something about it?
You know what? You really harshed my gig. Fortunately, my elite guard can't wait to finish it.
We're so close. That elite whatever is not so tough, right?
Give it to me! I love doing it with you.
You did it! You saved the city. Maybe you should also save the enemy camp, if you know what I mean.
Okay, you're officially no fun. You beat my men, freed my slaves, and now you're in my camp? Men, I'll pay one gold sack for each of their scheming heads.
Love it.
What's the matter? Chicken! Come and get me! No one can stop you!
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Love it.
gotta tell you, I always hoped it would end like this. I love giving orders to crush bones, especially the big trolls.
Oh, you'll like this. Oh, wait, no, I'll like this.
His pain.
Whatever you're doing, keep doing it.
Tell you, I always hoped it would end like this. I love giving orders to crush bones, especially the big trolls.
Oh, you'll like this. Oh, wait, no, I'll like this.
Whatever you're doing, keep doing it.
When he's angry.
I love doing it with you. Give it to me.
You did it. It's over. Halios is saved. Thanks to your skills, the gods' protection, and of course my amazing guidance.
Don't get too comfortable. I'll enjoy plotting my revenge after I see a man about some fish.
Cackling to himself, Emperor Zane relishes his capture of the heart of Ancaria. The powerful artifact is intimately linked to the world. The heart stays strong only as long as the land does. But by spreading death and destruction, Zane will weaken it and bend it to his intent. But more on that later. Zane's glee is interrupted with news. The Resistance, now spearheaded by a mere handful of heroes, continues to thwart him. He must strike and drown them with blood and fire. His words, not mine. The destruction of Ancaria has only begun. But the heroes have proven themselves, even after the loss of the heart of Ancaria. They fight on undaunted, hoping they will daunt Zane in return. The fate of Ancaria appears to rest in Zane's hands, but it's not over yet.